रेडी जाल्ली आसा आतां एक तिका वेगळोच खमंग ना वेगळोच वास ना तेन्ना पोटाचेर दास जाल्ले आसा
जुगनी शक्ति साक्षात छे
सो आवर डिश इज रेडी यू कैन टेल आवर व्यूअर्स व्हाट इट इज कॉल्ड
इट इज एक्चुअली कॉल्ड सेव द मास्टर सब्जी
ओके ओके
एंड इट इज आवर ट्रेडिशनल डिश लाइक नॉन गुजरातीज इट इज वेरी कॉमन
ओके In Gujarati, it is tried with some roti, bajre ki roti. But I have told her that I will try it with rice. So Avina Shetty, let's taste it. It smells really good. I don't know why I'm getting that chaat flavor.
Maybe because of besan.
It's nice. I didn't expect the save to be so good in the sabzi.
Navratri specialty dish is that shumki garam. Try it. So it's really good.
Save टमाटर सब्जी करपा खातीर तुमका लागतले टमाट, दाळची पिठी, सुकी कोथमीर आणि जिऱ्याचो पिठो, वाटलेली लसूण, साखर, मीठ हळदीचो पिठो सुक्या मिरसांगाचो पिठो हिंग उदक आणि तेल पहिली एका पॅनात तेल घालून वाटलेली लसूण घालपाची ती मातशी भाजून घेऊन ताजेर चिरलेले टोमाट घालपाचे मातशे टोमॅटो शिजल्या उपरांत तातूंत हळदीचो पिठो मिरसांगेचो पिठो सुकी कोथमीर आणि जिऱ्याचो पिठो मीठ घालून ते शिजोवन घेवपाचे दुसऱ्या सायडीक सेव तयार करपा खातीर तुमकां लागतले दाळची पिठी मीठ हळदीचो पिठो सुक्या कोथमिरीचो आणि जिऱ्याचो पिठो हिंग तेल आणि उदक उदक घालून हे मिश्रण बरे मिक्स करून घेवपाचे हे कालेल्या पिठाचो शेव गाळून घेवपाचो हो शेव भाजी खतखत्तानात गाळून घेवपाचो सेव टमाटर सब्जी तयार
सण म्हटले की नवीन नवीन पदार्थ तिखट गोड हे सगळे आयलेच आज आम्ही एक नवरात्र स्पेशल अशी डिश पळयतले आमच्या वांगडा आज असतात शेफ साई वेलकम आज कौन सा डिश
आज गुजराती डिश ढोकला बना
रहे
Nice. Okay. Okay. Ingredients: besan and suji rava, then sugar, citric acid, hing, and mustard seeds with eno, and again eating soda. Then grated coconut oil and chili and ginger paste, salt and coriander and green chilies.
Okay.
Let's start.
Yes. 1 cup besan. Teaspoons sugar.
Okay.
Then 1/2 tablespoon citric acid. Then 1/2 tablespoon.
and batter is ready.
Okay.
We'll put steaming.
One is
four. You don't require to give for fermentation or something. How it becomes like a sponge?
Now, soda is there, and here we are adding Eno also.
Okay, what is Eno?
Eno soda only, eating soda.
Okay. So why are you using both Eno plus eating
Eno soda? I'm using the flavor.
For flavor?
For flavor, okay. This one is
this
plain
is
soda.
Not that Eno which we drink for acidity, right?
Yes, same.
Same one.
Okay. I'm using lemon flavored Eno.
Okay. I never knew that Eno can be used for cooking also.
Sab pani kitna hai? In that time we'll grease with the oil. Now shift into container.
It is required that the batter should be a bit less and not full of the container.
Yes.
Because I think then it gets the puff.
Quickly for steaming.
Okay.
Cover
now this will take how long?
10 minutes.
10 minutes.
Then do class ready.
Nice, colorful.
Recipe ji asa thi ekdam simple asa.
Simple asa ani bitar khup innovation asa. For example, Eno is an innovation to me. And similarly, water in tadka is also something new for us.
You gonna give like juicy kind of thing.
Nice. It is not like normal dukla which we eat. and it's tasting different but very tasty. I think even you should try. So Rupla is all set. Though I have tasted, I want a bigger piece. Avinash.
It's not like completely totally dry. The Gujarati dish is simple. You can eat it from home. Recap it.
ढोकळा करपाक तुमकां लागतले डाळीचे पीठ, रवो, साखर, मिरचीचे कुडके, कोथमीर, हिंग, सासवां, मीठ, आले मिरची पेस्ट, सय, खावपाचो सोडा, तेल, इनो, सिट्रिक ॲसिड. एका भांड्यान बेसन पीठ, साखर, सोडा, आले मिरची पेस्ट, सिट्रिक ॲसिड, रवो, मीठ आणि पाणी घालून हे सगळे मिक्स करून घेवप. ते मिक्स झाल्या उपरांत एका भांड्यान पाणी गरम करप, त्याच्या वयर एक चाळण दवरप, मागीर एक गोल भांडे घेऊन त्या भांड्याक तेल लावप. ढोकळ्याच्या मिश्रणान थोडो इनो घालप आणि ते बरें ढवळून घेवप. मागीर ते मिश्रण त्या तेल लायल्या भांड्यान घालप आणि बरें शिजोवन घेवप. ते शिजल्या उपरांत ताका फोडणे खातीर एका भांड्यान तेल, सासवां, हिरवी मिरची, हिंग हे सगळें घालून बरें भाजून घेवप. ताच्या उपरांत तातूंत थोडें उदक घालप. मागीर ती फोडणी त्या ढोकळ्याचेर घालप. मागीर तेच्या वयर कोथमीर आनी सय घालप. आमचो ढोकळा तयार.
You can contact us at features@prudentmedia.in.
नाजाल्यार तुम्ही आमका कॉन्टॅक्ट करू शकतात 9011043343 और 92. For now, bye bye. And don't forget to watch our next episode at the same day and same time. Till then, keep watching Prudent Media.
This program brought to you by Gesto Culinary and Hospitality Academy. Gesto, cook and taste with a difference.